Okay, so we've got a DVD reader in here, and the main problem with the non-working DVD player is the small plastic. If you can see on this side, this is the input, and in here you have the small plastic, this one, and sometimes it moves to this side. It moves to this side, and you have to just push it on the top, and DVD reader is working fine.